on the boat to heading to Magic Kingdom for the final showing of Wishes tonight. I had a shift right before this, so I'm running a little late, but I'm gonna try to get a decent shot of it. We'll see what happens. So there might be a few other people here for the fireworks show. This is the back of Main Street. If I wasn't working, I would have been here a few hours ago, but I just got up from work, changed, came out here as quickly as I could. Yeah. I'll try to move my way up.
That makes wishes come true.
Ooh, another round, folks. This I can't see.
Well, being I worked so late, this is the best I can get. I could move up further, but then I might end up with nothing. So.
Thank you. Thank you.
Time to ride the Seven Dwarfs Mine Coaster. Unfortunately, it's extremely dark out here and you probably can't see almost anything. And it's only 106 minutes. I'll go by in, you know, 106 minutes. Right. Forgot this was on manual focus because kept losing focus on auto during the fireworks show. Now is the fun of getting out of here. Oh, look at that. I'm all the way up to the front of the line now. How did that happen? Well, if you're very nice and don't be rude, you can slowly move yourself up to the front of the line. After all, they do tell you to take up all available space. There's some available space that was up here, so I filled it. Time to cross the Seven Seas Lagoon. And it's also time to end the video. Thanks for watching this video all the way through, and please exit to the gift shop. Don't forget to tap on that or click on that middle link if you have not subscribed already.